The Halloween update is out in Yeeps Hide and Seek, and I'm going to show you around. So let's go. So as you can see, the map has like a different background, and there's some map changes around, as you can see. Like, there's like gnomes with bags and stuff. There's some wiring here. And if we go over here, you can see the Halloween shop. There's a new item that comes out every single day. And yeah, so eventually when at the end of this update, and there will be cosmetics all the way down here. All the way down. Because look, as you can see, I don't know if it comes up on the video, but it says 5 hours and 53 minutes. And then there's new cosmetics, like all these, and these, and like the outfits. Now I'm going to show you a new map. So let's go. If you go east of Blue House, you'll find this map. It's called the Monster House, and it's pretty cool because it has its own game mode where it's like just like tag, like gorilla tag kind of, but you're a monster, and when you get tagged, you get teleported. And yeah, it's just kind of cool. But for some reason, they don't let you copy the map, which is kind of weird. Well, I got teleported while I was speaking, but as you can see, I'm now the monster, which is cool. And as we're here, I'm gonna show you a butt coin stash. If you come right up here, you can see a butt coin stash right here. And there's more, but I'll do a separate video on all the butt coin stashes. So yeah. And yeah, now I can just take you on a little tour around the map. There's like this table and stuff. There's icicles that try to get you. I don't even know.
Treat me like what is.
See, we got some spooky decorations or whatever. Trees. And then you got a monster sign for the game mode. I don't know if you can actually buy that, because it's like obviously for the Halloween event, so yeah. And this map has replaced Fortress, but anyway, who likes Fortress? So like, yeah. Okay, let's go to see the map changes in other maps. Yay. Okay, so now we're in Starter House. As you can see, there is a massive pumpkin up there. Like, I don't even know what it's doing. But look, just a massive pumpkin. And I think you can get inside it or something? I'm not actually sure. Because there's transmitters and receivers around the map. Like, transmitters over there, I know there's one in there, and something. But yeah. Now, let's go to Playground, because there's quite a big map change, to say the least. As you can see now that we're in Playground, Playground is no longer the ocean biome. It's back to kind of how it used to be. There's like spikes down here, and they go up and down, like... See, the orange ones went up, and yeah, kind of cool. As we're in Playground, I'll show you the new promo code. So, to get the new promo code, all you want to do is go over to the machine, type in HALLOWEEN. Halloween. And yeah. So, I've already got it, but like, so I didn't get buff coins, but that's the code. I'll put it up here, like above me, if you can see, and yeah. But now, I don't know what I'm gonna show you, but I'm just gonna show you some extra stuff. I don't know why I didn't show you this before, but obviously you got the new pack. What's it called? The Witch Doctor Bundle. If I'm gonna be honest, I don't know if I'm gonna get it, because like, I'm kind of broke. But oh well. This one, I don't think anybody really cares, but if you go up to the research facility and walk over here, the temporary wilds that was here is now gone. So like, yeah, no more temporary wilds. It's called temporary wilds for a reason. I don't even know why, I'm just yapping. Okay, so yeah, that was pretty much just the entire update, and it's kind of cool. And yeah, I don't really know what else to say. So goodbye, yeep. I'll do a separate video on butt coins. Bye.